gang. We are in the hot desert of Yuma, Arizona, on our way to Castle Dome Museum. Castle Dome City is an old ghost town with relics from the past. Come on, let's go check it out. It's pretty hot out there. We are in the desert. It is 104 degrees. I'm gonna die. Oh, it's the classroom. Why does this teacher have a paddle in her hand? No, you don't fit in that desk. Spooky. She's got an apple on her desk. She's ready to give out a spanking. Aww. That's a pretty window. Let's go check out another building.
Your mine car on the
left. Oh, yeah.
And your school bell.
Okay, so it's 104 degrees. Mm-hmm. We've been out here for just over 2 minutes. So far, I'm feeling all right. How about you?
Okay.
Ask again in 10 minutes. This is my favorite part. So all these signatures are military folk. And this entire building is covered, even the ceiling. Uncle Mike is still serving. It's a lot of signatures. Even over here. And then there's another whole room. Big guy's gonna sign it. Here's two cans, in case you want to call somebody.
Mm-hmm.
From one of the business cards. There's a whole bunch more buildings back here. Let's check them out. There's that building that had all the military signatures in it. This is the 1950s section. So in here should be all relics from the 1950s, right?
Mm-hmm.
I'm sweaty. It must have taken a long time to collect all this stuff. You think?
I do.
I'm sure it did. Oh, look at this. It's a cigarette machine. Cigarettes. There's our waitress at the diner. I love these tables from the 1950s. Oh, there's Raggedy Ann. And a jukebox. So here's the church. And a cactus. First we're gonna go over here. Let's go check out the sheriff's office. And the hotel. What was that? There's something in there. A snake? A creature? I'm not going in there. I definitely heard something. Now we're gonna go into the hotel. Here's another cactus. I guess this would be the lobby. Whew. That sun. I like this old piano. Look at these doors. These are cool. Didn't swing back. That's pretty cool. There's a barber shop. What's barber shop? Now we're gonna go into the old church. Mm-hmm. Let's go to the bar. That's it. That's the bar. I like the rocking chair. Look at the old tiny stove. It's a well digger. And the diner with this old timey popcorn machine. Coca-Cola. Look at the tiny little refrigerator. These cactus chairs are super cute. Miner's Diner. Oh, here we go. Dinner bell. The car said it was 104. This is saying 111. All I know is it's hot. But we are in the desert, so I don't know if you could see that. There it goes. My husband thought it would be a good idea to come out to the desert when it's still really hot. Like, this is a winter activity. I will not tell you what he just did, but you can only imagine the gesture he just made at me. Oh, we gotta go in the bank. That's important. Money is important. Castle Dome money. There's a safe back there. An old safe. Look at that sun, and we're feeling it. I promise you that. Okay, well, this is all the mining equipment. They look like they're for horses.
They are.
Or mules, probably mules, right? Didn't they use mules? It's a mining cart. Is that a print press?
Newspaper shop.
A newspaper shop. So yeah, they would use that to print the newspaper. And these would go in there with all the words on them. It's so hot. I'm in hell. Saloon. Oh my god, I love these old bottles.
It says the name of the saloon on the window.
Oh, okay. Another piano. Oh, there's another special lady. Well, gang, there you have it, Castle Dome City. It's a little hot, so we're gonna head on.